here.
Buck gave me the clap.
Did Buck tip them off?
Man, you better get the fuck out of this place. I gotta get paid. I hear you. Grabbing loot doesn't pay like it used to.
No kidding. Those sooty bastards are hardly worth the time nowadays. Still, it's fun to fuck with them. Good for them.
Buck tipped them off.
Man, you better get a good cut to be fighting out here. I gotta get paid. I hear you. Grabbing locals.
I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you.
This place is
wild. I'm gonna help you die!
Like acid, definitely not going in there.
Let's see what you got.
right, Movie?
Last time. Open sesame. Sulfur. That or I have really bad BO. No one's seen this for hundreds of years. This guy was really, really crazy.
Here.
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Meet me in my place.
Oh. You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith. Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take any more. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that
you
door.
You are what I say you are. I'll take your bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Die, you sick son of a bitch!
He's some fucked up poor player.
Got you.
Jason? You sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe. Get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please. Hey. Not Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Boss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough? I'll get them. All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. I'll be here if you need me.
Kyoto.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife. It is in your hands?
I have it.
You return to us bearing that which has been lost. That blade spilled the blood of our ancestors. It has been conquered. The dead have been avenged. Come with me. Leave us. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. Painted Tatao on his body, took power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant arose from still waters. And the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakyu, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tatao. Help us free our captive warriors. And I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
And I will see you again soon, warrior.
Hello, brother.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Voss.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with. They're in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
Thank you.
out their heads! You better show yourself!
pirates. Citra, promise.
Everyone, get to your position.
It's good you're here, Jason. Vasa's trucks pass through town. We have to plant the explosives to block the road. Give me the C4, I'll do it. Hell yeah.
You don't have much time, Jason! Plant the C4!
C4 planted!
The convoy's on its way!
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
Jason, move! We need you in the water tower!
These guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men.
Oh, holy shit!
Who the hell are these guys? These guys look organized. They look like soldiers or something.
Worse coming back up.
Jason! Plant the C4! Hurry!
C4 planted!
The convoy's on its way!
Hello?
Hey, Jason, it's Lisa.
I'm kind of busy. What's up?
Just letting you know that the boat's coming along. When are you back here?
I'm not sure.
You are coming back, right?
Yeah.
Okay. See you soon.
They don't understand.
You need to hit the water tower! The convoy is here! I'm triggering the explosion!
These guys aren't pirates. They don't look like Voss's men.
Oh, holy shit!
Who the hell are these guys? These guys are organized. They look like soldiers or something.
What? victory or death!
Jason, you miss me?
Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity is? Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy. But the first time somebody told me that, I don't know, I thought they were bullshitting me, so boom, I shot him. The thing is, okay, he was right. And then I started seeing it everywhere I looked, all these fucking pricks, everywhere I looked, doing the exact same fucking thing, over and over and over and over and over again, thinking, this time is gonna be different. No, please. This time is gonna be different. I'm sorry. I don't like the way you are looking at me. Okay? You have a fucking problem in your head. Do you think I'm bullshitting you? Do you think I'm lying? Fuck you! Okay? Fuck you! It's okay, man. I'm gonna chill here, man. I'm gonna chill. The thing is, alright? The thing is, I killed you once already. And it's not like I am fucking crazy. It's okay. It's like water under the bridge. Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh, Jesus. No.
Bitch.
way is he taking those warriors? Chopper, that must be where he took the warriors.
Definitely had that. Fucking bugs. What? No time to lose.
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?
Oh,
fuck! Look.
He's come back from the dead!
Dennis.
Jason.
Dennis.
How is this possible? Luck favors you, my friend.
Who's responsible for this?
Vas, in celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. Tell Citra I'm coming.
Okay, I will tell her right now.
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates.
Jason!
Dennis.
How is this possible? Luck favors you, my friend.
Who's responsible for this?
Vas. In celebration of your death. But it was more of a show for Hoyt.
I'm far from dead. Tell Citra I'm coming.
Okay. I will tell her right now.
I've got to get my stuff back from those pirates.
Let me show you how a man fights. Rocky here!
Jason, I must warn you. Bas is a mighty warrior, but Hoyt is like a demon. Many of the Rakiat have attacked his island. None have returned.
One at a time, Dennis. First Vas, then Hoyt.
What you are telling me is not possible. I could not even do it.
What was that saying, Dennis? There's a first time for everything.
Big words. But the doctor tells me your boat is almost ready.